All right, so a phenomenal sales system is a group of working parts that duplicates results consistently. What is selling? What isn't selling? Remember, nothing happens in a business until a sale is made. Healthy sales cure all other business evils. We covered that a minute ago. Sales isn't something that you do to someone. Sales is something you do for and with someone. Here's a very important thing that you got to understand about sales. You're both on the same side. In fact, when you're selling in person, don't sell like this. When you're looking at an agreement or a brochure or whatever, get on the same side as them. Remember that you're on the same side. You're helping them get what they want. That's what sales is. Did you know that the Latin word for sell is to give or to serve? Did you know that? My good friend Bob Berg wrote a book called The Go-Giver, and it's all about serving people. And he wrote a sales book called The Go-Giver Sales or something like that. The root word is to serve. When you're selling, you are serving. You are helping them get what it is that they want. I wanted a car. And the fact is that people only buy things for two reasons. There's only two reasons people buy stuff. Number one, they have to. What's a good example of that? What's that?
Washer breaks down. Dishwasher. Or the washer.
Dishwasher, okay. He owns a restaurant. By the way, do you like my idea?
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah, he likes that. What else is he going to say? I mean, he's got all these people in the room. Brian, like, he's going to find me in the hallway. He's going to be like, man, that's a terrible idea. Don't tell anybody I told you that. But. All right, so what's something you have to buy?
Car insurance.
Car insurance. You don't have to. You should. Soap, you definitely should. Food, yeah, or otherwise you're going to die, right? Healthcare, plumber.
Gasoline,
if you want to get somewhere. Now, I don't know why, but people always say toilet paper, so this is a good audience that you didn't say that. Thank you very much. I just did. What about the want to? Okay, what are some things that you would like to buy if you were in a position to buy it? Maybe you don't have to, but what are some of the things we buy because we want to buy them?
New Harley.
What else? A boat.
Vacation home,
yeah. Plenty of stuff we want to buy, huh?
Island.
An island, I love that. I want an island. I want my own island. Okay, so listen, you need to understand in your business, let's go back to the bride for a second. People only buy because of the fear of pain or the hope of gain. To avoid pain or to get gain, and you need to know in your business which it is. And sometimes it's both. Sometimes it's both.